Okay, I'll show you the varied puff stitch that I'm doing in this cardigan. So yarn over into the stitch, one, then yarn over, pull up a loop, that's two, yarn over, pull up a loop. So now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 loops on the hook. I'm going to pull through 6 loops, so I have 2 loops on my hook, and then I'll pull through the last 2. And so it's just like a little bit less puffy than a normal puff stitch.